and sinners, be very, very quiet. We're hunting Levs.
I'm your host, Sinji. With me, Ray, all day.
We're not hunting Levs. We're hunting his brothers and sisters.
We're looking for him. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2.
I'm going down in the jungle, and I'm going to kill me one of them seraphites. I hope those ones that ran right past me don't come right back. That shotgun looks nice. In good condition. Alright, Yara, if you're just gonna walk in willy-nilly, like...
She says she knew the blind spots.
She's like, I'm invisible, so, like, it doesn't matter.
She walking like she still got a whole arm. On her left side.
I'm telling you, like... I guess it's advantageous that the AI partners in Last of Us are invisible, but still. It's like she knows it. It's like, they can't see me anyways. So she's just walking like... Yeah, because I could read that with a big old flashlight on me. Probably when I play this game over, I'll read all these documents, guys. I promise. But this game is long, so it's going to be a long while before I replay this.
It's only like 20-something hours.
Yeah, that's long. I mean, I guess if I wake up at like 4 a.m. every morning... And then make time to play more video games? And sure. My normal day? No, I ain't time to be doing all this. Could play it like 2 hours at a time or something. That would take forever.
That's what we're doing now.
Yeah, it'd take forever.
But if you did it every day, you'd be done in 10 days.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that every day. How much is it for the skull? 80. Or I can make my pistol better. I can get all three of these. You know what? We're just gonna juice up the pistol. I don't use the assault rifle that much. Ooh, we put the muzzle brake in there. What? Where'd you get a muzzle brake from? Now we're gonna replace the grip. Ooh, that's a nice grip.
And finally.
And now we're gonna replace the hammer spring to increase the fire rate. But in reality, all we did was rub it with some magic water, and now we can shoot faster. Legit, that's all she did. She didn't have no extra spring in her book bag or nothing. I've been cheated and lied to.
Smekledorfed.
Craft more shivs, baby. Love it. I hate the fact that once we're juiced now we gotta switch characters, but... Nice to be juiced up.
Well, Abby is definitely more juiced than Ellie because, like, Abby's story is pretty linear and they just throw resources your way. Where Ellie, you kind of have to explore for all your shit.
Still, though. I wish I could keep all this.
Please protect him.
Yeah, that down. Care about that. Show you what I think about your little statues and your shrines and. Yara, why are you still over there?
I wonder why they believe in her so much.
Remember, she did the thing with the trucks and she's magical. They just blindly follow her because she saved their lives, like, a bunch of times.
And is she the mother?
We can't go through there. Why? No place to hide.
It's like that society in Horizon Zero Dawn that, like, they never bothered to go into the safe. Nobody goes in there. It's like, how about we check it out? Check out the safe? Like, what? None of you ever walked in there.
It ain't open for anyone.
Great.
Still, but, like, somebody had to have opened it at one point. Or you could have just blew it up.
Nah, I think it's like reinforced steel.
Where are we going?
They've had a long time to figure it out.
A space needle.
Let's try out our new toy.
Yeah, I see it. Head towards it.
We're the children of the corn. You can't see me, shut up. I think she's stabbing the throat. That way she couldn't scream. You're an amateur, Abby. What are you doing?
Abby didn't care.
This dude right here. What? The corn messed me up. Seriously? Wow. Wow, I hate this game. I hate this game. I shot him in the head like 4 times. This dude has a solid skull.
Man, wasted the entire silencer.
I know, because this guy just wouldn't die. I got one bullet. Oh no, that's one silence. I'm stupid, guys. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to figure it out day by day. Get a little bit more smart. There we go. Jeez. That's what I did to the last guy. I guess it's because I shot him in the back of the head.
Well,
the back of his head is so much stronger.
It's not exactly what you did to the last guy.
Yes, I did. Don't let the game tell y'all nothing different. I shot him in the back of the head 3 times.
You weren't like, his whole head wasn't in the circle.
I don't want to hear you and your mechanical talk.
Well, the bullet can travel anywhere in the circle.
I aimed the barrel.
So if any part of that circle is not body
part. It should have hurt him, though. If a bullet grazes your head, it hurts. Those are very close misses. It should have did something to him. Yeah, you go. Shut up. Yeah, come on. Do your little cookie. That boy's out. Yes. More arrow, yes. Why can't we just use like a 2-liter bottle and make a silencer for the hunting pistol?
Yeah,
I can't see him. Oh.
I was gonna say, you can't see him.
Right away. Shut up.
Oh, he's got a sick.
What?
Whoop. I went into the cornfield!
No, you went into the cornfield. And I'm swapping the fire around so the whole field burns.
I'm not sure if that's gonna work.
It should.
There's someone near you.
Stop it. should kill you. It's a hunting rifle. Pistol. Jeez.
No, you're using a regular pistol.
I pressed right one time. I don't even know what to do. They lost me. They lost me. Wow, I wasted my silencer too.
Mm-hmm.
Man, that's bullcrap. I was using the 100. I was using it. I pressed right one time. This game is cheating me. This is like the episode where I just get robbed. Where is this dude?
Mm-hmm.
I'm tired of looking for him.
The one who was trying to snipe you?
Oh, he went downhill. No, that's not the same dude. It was a bald dude.
Her face expressions were superb. No, he gave away the sickle.
The sickle gets stuck in things when you jab at it. Call your friends now. Who's the real sharpshooter?
Fuck. That was rough.
There was one more, wasn't there?
Let's get to the
top. No, they're talking.
Baby, baby, that is my validation. That's gonna go on my highlight reel.
Yeah, have fun putting that together.
I'll make a second channel for it. This channel's all about unedited. So we're just gonna keep it that way.
I just don't feel like editing.
Well, you told me not to take any of our talking out, so there's no point in editing it if you're not gonna cut it.
True.
Yeah, there's no point in editing it if we're not gonna cut anything we say. We just might as well keep it as a raw feed and just do whatever. That's literally the only reason I don't edit these videos. Which is fine. Like, if people wanna watch it this way, it's totally okay with me. We need to look at our analytics when people start watching more. Yeah, they're skipping through all this stuff. What the hell's over here? Alright. We searched that little house. Does this little hut have anything in it? Swap for now until we need a better gun. That one got me out of a precarious situation.
Interesting.
Right, where the heck are we going now? Are we going this way or the other way? I can't tell. Like, I lost my sense of direction. We dropped from up there, right? Yeah.
You're going that way.
That way, yeah. I figured it out. It must be cold out or something, because you guys are always wearing jackets. But it seems like a little warmer than that.
It's October.
Did it say October?
I don't know. It's 4 years later. I'll go I don't know.
Well, actually, no. When we were in the beginning, it was snowing. So, yeah, it has to be somewhere around winter, I guess. Unless it just snows randomly in Seattle, in the mountains or something. I know if you're high enough, it's been in the air, I guess, but...
It's probably fall.
Oh, I just rattled the door. Silly.
Wonder if she experiences any phantom pains yet.
Come on. How's the arm?
No, that only works in the Kojimaverse.
Think of what?
It doesn't exist anymore.
For anyone who doesn't know what phantom pains are, like, if you're...
I was forcing him to explain it. Go ahead.
If you're missing, like, a body part,
yeah.
Like, you'll have moments where, like, you still feel it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Even though it's gone.
Oh, no.
And they're called phantom pains.
Yeah. Oh, no. Not me.
I wonder how long it takes to get used to, like, missing a body part.
Depends on how often you need a drink of water.
From your left side, I guess.
Yeah, if it's your dominant hand, you're always gonna reach out with it. And you're like, oh. Abby, help me.
She said, help.
I said, stop the bus. Not... Shoot the bus. Yes!
Chasing me, trying to make her stop. He's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Abby's like, I'm not sure I want to adopt this kid anymore.
She knows. She's like, he ain't gonna post up on me like that.
Hey, kid.
We have a shark for you.
Here.
What you got on? I would have been a little more subtle about it, Lev, but...
Alright, we gotta get off the island.
You're learning.
We gotta go kill Jesse.
Let's go.
Who?
Jesse.
How's Jesse?
Liu Kang.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat? No. I hear fighting back there. I hear fighting everywhere. There are lots of boats in Haven. That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
Of course, we have to run to the whole island to get a boat.
Just keep following us. Either way.
Why don't we just use the one we came in on?
They hear fighting.
What the hell was that?
Oh, that was a rabbit. I would have shot it.
I hate to see what you want to do to the rabbits that we actually live near.
This is a video game.
They're everywhere.
This is a video game, not real life. In real life, I would feed the bunny. I feed the bunny.
I would not let you get anywhere near it.
What are you talking about? I feed the bunnies at work.
Do you?
Yeah. They get once they get comfortable around you, they're not afraid.
Well, yeah, if you got food, but like, are you just throwing it on the ground for them, or are you walking up to them and giving them food?
I set it up near the window, and then when they come, I try to get near them. They post it up and made a hole like outside of the window. They get comfortable. They just kind of have to. It's like a fox. They give you a certain amount of room. But
yeah, you're setting them real nice for the fox that hangs out around the manors.
Well, that's up to them. I don't got nothing to do with that. Crows eat tiny rabbits, too.
Ain't too many crows in Ocean City.
Yeah, but there's one that posts up around the job. Hey, that much. That's down the street. Get inside. Quickly. I love the animals in real life. But if it's like Far Cry or something, nope. I shoot everything that moves.
What about Far Cry Primal?
I shoot everything that moves.
You have pets in that one.
Well, if you're not playing on the highest difficulty, they can respawn. I don't like using them, though. It breaks the game. It makes the game too easy. Under the door, quickly. And you have animals in Far Cry 5, 2. No, Far Cry whatever. 5, yeah, right. No, yeah, 5, 5. That was the last one. And I was like, wait, was Far Cry 5 the last one?
So many people behind. I know. Stay close to me.
I love the way you're talking.
Okay. Oh, God.
Do you do this too, Leaf? The street.
Cool. If he did, he went to town. Hamlet, kids. But I have a feeling this is all Wolf.
Yeah, of course. Just look at this. Look at this carnage.
Yeah, Wolf already did that to one horse.
Little Leviathan can't do that. I got a little newsflash for you guys. I ain't going stealthy anymore this episode, so you guys better be ready to fight.
Well, Lev's in shock, and Yara's...
Yara.
Crippled.
The Phantom Pain. Venom Yara. I only want these two, kind of. Yeah, I don't really need all that other stuff.
Mm-hmm.
This, I just want the last upgrade for the health.
Can we get away from these guys? Yeah, we're going a different way.
Don't open that door. Don't open that door.
Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started.
Go. What are you crouching for, Lev? I already told you the drill, Lev.
To go under the truck.
Still nearby. I don't know. Just keep going.
Seattle day 3 seems like a really long day in Seattle.
Yeah.
Well, it was the end of the day, pretty much, when Abby got to Ellie.
But that means Ellie's at the aquarium right now.
Because they were talking about, how, she couldn't sleep or whatever.
And that shootout they got into, Jesse's on his way to Tommy.
Abby?
They should have a DLC where you just play as Tommy.
Yara, get up! Yara, please!
Man, characters just drop like flies, man!
Hey, doggo.
Stay back! Drop it, now!
Holy shit.
It's Abby. Stay back!
Stand down.
Oh, Isaac.
Isaac.
Oh, now she puts the gun.
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me? I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
You don't do that. Oh, she shot him. I was like, why did you shoot a dead body? Because it's messed up.
Isaac's dead.
Yeah, characters are just dropping like flies, man. That's crazy. So Clive's characters
need to move.
Mostly don't care about. Sorry, Lev.
Oh my god, she's gone.
But if you wouldn't have ran away.
You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay?
That was beautiful.
I need you to show us to those boats.
I like that. You're my people.
Yeah.
Still don't like you, Abby.
Okay. Follow me.
That was good.
Isaac probably could have been convinced. He hesitated.
Yeah, but then he was like, you know what?
I'm a thug.
I'll let another girl work out for 3 months and we can replace her.
3 months? She's been working out for 2 years.
Well, I mean, get a girl that's naturally bigger. Abby was, tiny. So it took her a while to get this big, but there better be somebody on that base working out. You're part of the new super soldier program. You know what? I'm tired of not picking up stuff. I'm gonna craft to my heart's content. Lev, you wanna join your sister? You better start working. I was nice to you for 2 seconds. Now I gotta get out of here. Where are we going? Good job, Lev.
Abby?
Seriously? And they're calling me by name. Don't you ever. In your life. Some of my friends call me Abby.
Yep, we're killing wolves now.
Where'd you come from, string beans? You're smart, but you're not that smart. You should have ran away from the freaking pipe bomb.
Look at that hand. On top of the thing behind you. Behind you. On there. On the pile of flour or whatever the hell. I was like, you didn't see that? It was right there.
It's from the girl I blew up.
Ooh. On the left.
No matter who it is, I can never get anyone to look behind them when I say behind them.
Because I'm always moving, huh?
They'll be like, where? And keep moving. I say, behind you. And like, it's a completely different spot.
Keep calling him that. Watch what's gonna happen, y'all.
I think it shot the water.
Hey! What? Did he grab my axe? Help me out, Lev. What the hell, dude?
So you don't have an axe. You have a machete. Alright, cool, but could have had better graphics. Better animation.
Could have split his head in
two. It didn't even look like it touched his head.
Could have gave his forehead a butt crack.
Where did I hear that?
Up there!
I said it on one of the episodes. It's the ICP letter.
Fuck!
From my axe.
These days are just blending in now. Wow, three hits for a machete.
I know, right? I was like, well, this is like a bootleg machete. Look at this thing. Hell yeah, look at all the hits on this thing now. Yeah, what can I reinforce it with? A second blade, I guess?
Now some of them don't change.
Yeah, it looks like I just reinforced the blade or something. I don't know. Dude. I put tape on the hand. I don't know what to tell y'all. I'm running upstairs. Combat is always fun.
Don't let up.
That's why I don't mind playing this game anymore. Ow! Where did you come from?
Right there.
Yeah, you. Come on, Lev, I was using my upgraded pistol. What's wrong with you? You saw that headshot I got, dude? And... yeah, you better
sniper.
Run,
no, it's just a flashlight.
Well, I'm running towards you, not away from you. I'm headed towards you. Flashlight blinded me. That's why I didn't get that.
You still with me?
Son. I'm a sharpshooter.
Get to the exit.
I gotta defend my reputation.
Hold on.
Nice
a
backpack.
I'll keep eyes.
Lev, why don't you steal one of their backpacks? You need a backpack.
Carry more resources.
Yeah, dude. What the heck?
Mainly for Abby.
Me, yeah. You need to be my pack mule.
Aw, poor kid. When you finally get out, it's gonna hit him. His sister's dead.
I was hitting him a second ago. I had to give him a little pep talk. I mean, her pep talk was better than mine. He said, you're my people. I would have said, listen, dog. It's either you move, or I'll move your neck. In the opposite direction.
It's like, your people did this. You're my people.
My people.
Oh, you can upgrade something.
Great game.
Blast radius is good.
It is, but I want this.
I don't think I'm going to be using her that much longer, though.
I swear, if I play with her for like 3 more hours, I'm going to be dead. Is that a head?
3 more episodes, yes.
I played 3 more episodes today. She's still here.
We're on day 3 Seattle, right? We have to be going back to Ellie soon.
What if this whole game is like a week? And then we just keep playing with Pokemon.
Well, you figure it's like a 24-hour game. We're on episode 20 already.
That all depends.
Actually, we're on episode 23.
That all depends on, like, how you're playing the game.
I think that's average, though. 24 average.
I think, like, somebody can make this a 40-hour game if they want to.
Yeah, if they want to explore every nook and cranny.
It's like, I like the horse, so I keep running on the horse.
But someone can also make this a...
2-hour game.
No.
Hey, people always think I'm crazy when I throw these wild speedrun numbers out. But then people
severely you have to break this game.
People start speedrunning and they make all kinds of records.
You know how severely you have to break this game to make it so you play as two different people.
I'm sure if it's breakable, they'll find a way to break it.
They have flashbacks.
They'll have a way to break it. I promise you that. It could probably be like a 9-hour game or something like that. Play it on easy. Mode for everybody.
But as soon as people figure out how to do it on easy, there's someone trying to figure out how to do it on extra hard.
Yeah, but not in no 10 hours. You're probably going to get murked to your heart's content.
Outside. He came from upstairs.
Yes, I know, but there's like nothing to do out here. No, I came from the parking lot or wherever that little room was.
How do we get out of here?
Where? Yeah, outside. Scared of heights and just leans off.
This doesn't look like an openable door.
Cover me.
Yeah. I got it. Go.
Suddenly, five people.
You should have given him a pistol or something. He would have made it to be pretty quick with that trigger finger.
It doesn't matter.
Somebody was like literally right there aiming at me.
Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this Haven place?
Oh. Radio station. Well, we're at the mosque, so. We should be close to where they're at right now.
Get the ladder for me.
Oh, we're on an island.
It doesn't look like it, though. Not anymore. Okay, I got bamboozled by the city looks. I don't know why. I just thought I wasn't on the island anymore.
Yeah, we're on an island.
I'm having a fever dream, guys. I don't know.
We're in the village. We're in Resident Evil.
In here.
And we're not in nothing. This is, like, the most urbanist looking.
Actually, I grew up in an area that they called the village and looked like this. It's probably just a name.
When I think of village, I think of huts and all kinds of craziness.
Outlast 2?
They're here.
Nah, they still have like
buildings and shit. Yeah, they're pretty advanced. Oh, I'll give this some love. I don't need the scope. I really don't. Realistic.
He's been voiding scopes.
Yeah. This thing reloads slow as hell, so let's just do that.
I'm just gonna have arrows on the gun. Right?
She adjusted the spring or something. I don't know what that was. What did she do? What is that? Oh, okay, yeah. Store arrows in a quiver to increase the reload speed.
Yeah. She's added a spot for arrows.
That? I don't like no quiver. Whatever. People will quiver in fear when they see me.
Hmm.
Oh, my God.
Oh, damn.
Is that Haven?
Nice.
Yeah. What's left of it?
Even without Isaac's lead.
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.
That island, that village is far, dude. Come on.
Hmm.
Where do we go? Follow the stone bridges.
Hunt those scarves down!
Okay. Follow my lead.
Find them!
What, Abby?
I feel like if I shoot them, they're both gonna shoot at me, so.
That's usually how it works.
Yeah, so like, I'm just gonna let one side win. Yeah, stupid.
Where did you go?
I don't care. She'll get picked off like the rest of them.
Damn, already at the 30 end.
We're trapped in there!
Don't let them surround us!
Do much. I guess they're very distracted.
Oh, well, they saw that. He ain't that invisible. They said, kill the apostate.
That was probably the Seraphites.
Yeah.
Well, it looks like WLF won. And remember what I promised you guys.
You should be able to just walk up to them. They don't even know what happened yet.
Remember what I said.
Hey, it's a jalapenos place.
Lucky, you're so lucky.
Can't be that lucky.
Oh, he's lucky and blind. Bing bong.
Whoa there.
Omar! Hit them from behind! Here!
Oh, he got me. Dang it.
With the big guy.
He snuck up on me. That's why he got me. And somebody had shot me prior. Alright. Why they had to start me all the way over here?
I don't think it wants you to kill everyone, I think it just wants you to go. Because theoretically speaking, you don't have time to kill everyone. The boats are about to burn.
Okay.
But,
No.
Kill them all!
It's Abby! Here! Scars! Kill her!
This man just started running through.
Yeah, why not? You said. Now I'm in the middle of the firing range. Ah!
Yo.
Come on!
Kinda worked out better than I thought.
Keep low. Just keep pointing the way. Up ahead.
I ain't aiming nothing. We're just gonna keep
going. Here we go. Get ready.
I see Abby.
Good tactic. I'm glad that we found the way to not have to. Guys, this game is easy. You just run. Just run straight through. You'll be alright.
Should we still
I don't even have health upgrades, and I got
the boats are there.
You just, who says you can't speed run this game in like 2 hours? You just run through the whole thing.
Hang on. Abby!
Whoa!
Horse fight.
I'll shoot you in. Don't even play with me.
Oh, you're gonna die.
Going through.
Sure. He hung out for a while.
He said the horse.
Right there. The docks.
Yeah, I see it.
Okay. We gotta get out of here.
Yes, we do.
Where the hell did the horse go?
Come on.
How neat would it be this?
Damn it.
Thank you.
just figure out how to get in first. Lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Keep looking.